These are all parts of the park. It contains forests like this with the pathways and trails which are neatly kept, and also very extensive meadows, then children's playgrounds, lakes with the wild birds, geese and swans.
Thank you.